Scale Factory was founded in 2009. We're based in London in the UK, and it's our mission to be the go-to AWS partner for SaaS in the world. We work with a number of SaaS businesses over the years across a range of business sectors, including some of the security and compliance industries like fintech, such as Caplin, but also in pharmaceuticals, medtech, and other industries as well. We decided to join the SaaS Competency Program in order to differentiate ourselves, and we recognize that in the market today, SaaS is a real growing opportunity.
So I'm Steve South. I'm the CTO here at Caplin. Caplin really helped to pioneer real-time web streaming in the early days of the 2000s. We also have a real focus on designing and delivering user-centered trading applications for our clients, who are mainly banks. So when delivering trading platforms for banks, time to market is a key challenge. So being able to then scale, being able to set up additional pre-production environments, it's not easy. So we really wanted an end-to-end workflow for our development team. We wanted infrastructure as code, wanted the deployment to go right through from our agile sprints into production really, really simply. And that is a challenge. We had Scale Factory to come in and help us to avoid some of those challenges. Bringing their knowledge, I think, really helped to accelerate our first delivery and make sure the bar was really, really high.
Being a SaaS competency partner has benefits for both ourselves and for the customers. For the customers that we work with, it's easy for them now to find us as a partner to work with. There are also funding benefits that we have access to through our program membership that can take some of the cost and the risk out of building a SaaS platform on AWS. Through our relationship with the SaaS Factory team at AWS, we have access to an entire team of people at AWS who are themselves focused on the SaaS end of the market, both in terms of business development and solutions architecture expertise. So the SaaS lens for well-architected and the SaaS Insights Hub really help us when we're delivering projects for customers like Caplin, because they give us access to knowledge and expertise based on what AWS themselves have seen in the field.
I'm really excited with our SaaS platform now, how we can support our clients in the future. We can support with a reduced time to market, and we can really provide flexibility in their deployments. But I'm really excited about how we can take that forward in future, how we can scale production environments, how we can increase the number of pre-production environments to support more efficient development, which will support high quality delivery. So it's really the full life cycle of a project, which is really going to change when we're deploying to the cloud based on the platform that we've developed here.